Taylor Swift has been bizarrely accused of performing demonic rituals at her concerts by Boyzone's Shane Lynch. Shane, who is a Pentecostal born-again Christian, has taken aim at the star and other artists who perform demonic rituals without audiences even realizing. He told Ireland's Sunday World newspaper, "I think when you're looking at a lot of the artists out there, a lot of their stage shows are satanic rituals live in front of 20,000 people without them realizing and recognizing."